She was instantly healed.
Thank you.
And she jumped up and she started dancing and screaming, and then she stopped and she went, "Wait a minute, are you in some kind of cult?" I grabbed my Bible. I said, "I'm doing what God said to do." She was part of one of the mainline denominations that teach the kids passed away. I had a guy challenge me one time in Elton in church, and I said, "Oh, so they passed away, did they?" I said, "What are you based that on? What scripture?" "We're all right here in, you know, Corinthians 13, it says, in tongues will pass away." I said, "Read the rest of it." It says, "Knowledge will pass away too." "Has knowledge passed away?" I said, "Is God the same yesterday, today, forever? Has God changed not?" Oh boy, he had some work to do. He came next to me a couple of months later, and he asked me to come speak, and he introduced me. "This is my friend, Pastor Caspar. He was raised from the dead." See, before then, he didn't want to agree with it. Well, I'm just going to worship a little bit, and then we'll see what happens, because I have no plan. I'm just going to show up and do whatever he says, okay? Every day, for all the things he has done, I sing of all his wondrous works, they go beyond comparison. I surround myself in his holy name, but my heart rejoice. I seek the Lord evermore, that I may hear his voice. I will live in holiness wherever I may go. I will think holy thoughts from the depths of my soul. I'm so in love with Jesus of Nazareth. Beyond the Sabbath, I'm so in love with God the Father, through the Holy Spirit. I'm so in awe of his majesty, I cannot keep this secret. I will live in holiness wherever I may go. I will think holy thoughts from the depths of your soul. Thank you.
State of mind.